Let us discuss about fertilization. What is fertilization? The fusion of the male gamete with the female gamete to form a zygote is called as fertilization. Fusion of the male gamete with the female gamete. What is male gamete? The male gamete is the sperm. The male gamete is the sperm. And what is the female gamete? The female gamete is the egg. So, the fusion of sperm and egg to form what? The zygote. To form what? The zygote is called as fertilization. This is also called as syngamy. Syngamy means, syng means fusion. Okay, gamy means fusion of the gametes. This is also called as syngamy, the other name for fertilization. Okay, this is the zoological term for fertilization, which is important.